Eminem Killer Remix featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. I don't even think I've heard the original version of this track. So that's a thing. But this is interesting because we've got the old school, new school. We got the old school white dude with Eminem with the new school white dude and Jack Harlow. And they just throwed Cordae on there to be all inclusive. You know what I'm saying? Affirmative action and stuff like that. But definitely think Eminem is sort of past his prime. Obviously, I don't think anybody is arguing that. And Jack Harlow seems to sort of smoothing into his, sort of coming into his prime. So I'm interested to see what we got today. So without further ado, Eminem Killer Remix, official audio featuring Jack Harlow and Cordae. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, I'm a cold-blooded.
Made all this money from doing this.
Now count it by 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it. Swag drip.
I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck.
I know he did not just say that.
Just to burn it, swag drip.
I used to rock
swag drip. I know damn well 74-year-old Eminem did not just come on here and say swag drip. Swag drip, dude. This is what we're doing now. This is, dude, Eminem, we 15 seconds into this song. Eminem sounds like a dad who's trying to be hip with his teenage children, bro. Like, you know them dads, they trying to be cool, they trying to be hip, like the youth of today, so they try to adopt the lingo, but they just make it cringe. Like, imagine your middle-aged, midlife crisis father walks up to you and says, swag, YOLO, drip on God on phonam. You gon' cringe and probably start crying, right? Like, that's what Eminem just did, dude. Swag drip.
Be funny, burn it just to burn it, swag drip.
I used to rock a toboggan, headphones around my neck, trying to be like Shady. Now the phone is in my pocket, seem to keep vibrating. I got all these Ronnie Bennett's trying to be my baby, trying to fiance me. I take the steering wheel and drive them girls beyond crazy. I'm on a song with my idol, I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. I put these diamonds in the ring like they was Shawn Michaels. I can't put the Louis V inside the wash cycle. I take this shit to the cleaners, about to cop me a Beamer. I got a special demeanor, she was mine when I seen her, I'm getting meaner.
Dude, listen, bro. I know we only just got a little taste of what Eminem's gonna give us in this track, bro. But is it wrong of me to say that I already like Jack Harlow on this track a lot better? Did you hear that bar? I'm a cold-blooded version of the song title. That's a bar, bro. This dude Jack is so smooth with it, bro.
Inside the wash cycle, I take this shit to the cleaners. About to cop me a Beamer, I got a special demeanor. She was mine when I seen her, I'm getting meaner and meaner. Call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy. Desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer.
I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. Jack, do you want to explain to me what the fuck that's supposed to mean? What the hell is that supposed to mean? What's wrong with Twitch streamers? You don't think Twitch streamers can also be bitch baggers? Well, congratulations, because it's true. You're looking at one right now. Right? Right? I bag bitches. I stream on Twitch. You got something you want to say? Is there something that you want to say to me?
Meaner and meaner, call the front desk and ask for a steamer. I'm a bitch bagger, not a Twitch streamer. I'm eating pizza in Little Italy, damn, I used to hit Caesars. She about to finish, but wait a minute, it gets deeper. Same kid, just a bit sleeker.
Yeah. Now count it by 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace.
This beat is hard too.
Funny. Burn it, just to burn it.
Listen,
They say my killing's horrendous. How he still in the business? Rich as hell and is feeling tremendous. My Duke's chilling in Venice. Compliments of an eldest descendant. Give hell with these ratings. This shit only propel my ascension. I held my position in any situation that's needed. This year I'm shitting on niggas for the way we was treated. I see the impact of all of my creations increase. My step in time with these pantheons, it all was divine. I'm in this moment of my life where shit is falling in line. Looking back, I swear to God, you think it all was designed. A true movie script. I can't really ever fuck a groupie bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. A whole generation of
bro, Cordae just came in here. He just does what Cordae does, bro. Like this dude Cordae is fire, bro. There's a lot of people who hate on Cordae, bro, say he's corny and stuff. But I majorly fuck with Cordae, bro. I'm digging what he's doing here.
Ever fucked a groupie bitch. All she got is diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. A whole generation of geniuses.
I didn't even catch that. All she got is diamonds on her mind like some Uzi shit, and Uzi got the gem. Dude, that's fire. That's fire.
She got his diamonds on her mind on some Uzi shit. A whole generation of geniuses I'm influencing. I only hang with real niggas who I'm congruent with. I manifest nothing less than the best outcome. Just watch my moves with this next album.
Now count it. 5, 10, yeah, 15, 20, 25, 30. Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny. Earn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. Yeah, my sentences are harsh. Every single
I am, listen to me. Listen to me, Eminem. You're getting absolutely dragged on your own track, bro. You better come in here with the firepower in this verse. I'm telling you, Jack Harlow and Cordae are beating the hell out of you on your own track, dude. You better come with the hot fire, dude. I'm telling you.
It'd be funny. Burn it just to burn it. Swag dripping from me. My sentences are harsh. Every single bar's like a verdict. I say it with conviction, but this time you're not gonna serve it. But as soon as I read it, you know that you're about to get murdered. When I capital punish, they put you in a box like a juror. If there's a rapper, I have an 8. We ain't battled either that or they won't collaborate. Cause pad of paper freestyle, we'll settle that debate. I call it guillotine style, cause even off the head, I decapitate. Yeah. Bitch, I go harder than Carter 3. What? But I think your thought, he just thought of me. She got a body and bottom like Cardi B. And she be stalking me like I was broccoli. I'm getting brain out like a lobotomy. You probably thinking you had that shit in the bag. Like it's a colostomy. It's a better.
Here's the thing, bro. Here's the thing about Eminem, bro. Is I feel like I'm never going to be able to truly, truly bump and bang a new Eminem track, bro. Because I grew up listening to prime Eminem, bro. Like prime Eminem, bro. Like when he was a menace to society, he was getting canceled in the media and shit. He was saying all kinds of wild and crazy shit, doing drugs and stuff like that, right? I grew up listening to prime Eminem, bro. And all of that stuff is straight bangers and slappers and all that kind of stuff, bro. And so when I think of Eminem, I always think of all sort of the early 2000s type of stuff that he was putting out. And so when I'm listening to this, I'm desiring some of that older sound, some of that older feeling. We're just not getting it. You know what I'm saying? Eminem at this point just raps. He's just, he's still good with the pen. He can still do, because he still got the bars. He still got the rhymes, right? He can still do that. But it just sonically, right? Just the way that it sounds, it just doesn't hit for me the way that he used to, bro. It feels like I'm missing something. I'm desiring something that just really isn't really there anymore. I hope that made sense.
First, bitch, I'd have to shovel dirt and dig a hole to get on yours, you bum bum. Look at your broke ass. Yeah. That's why you're a bum bum. Cause your shit is so ass. Yeah. It's a little gun. Spits, it goes hot. Only L that I ever took was when I lost proof. Yeah. Only time that I ever got served is that lawsuit. When Ma sued. What? But bitch, get out of pocket and I might have cost you. Homicides up the wazoo. Chain Gotti probably got more body yada yaddies than John do. Just call Snoop and I talk to him. We all cool. Yeah. Dre me and the dog, good dog. We got you. Yeah. Gotta cast.
I like just talk to Snoop and we all cool. I remember I had listened to an Eminem track and at some point he was throwing shots at Snoop Dogg because Snoop Dogg was throwing shots. That's what I like to hear. A nice wholesome ending to the beef. to this whole debacle. They kissed and made up and they had makeup sex. I love that.
We all cool. Dream me and the dog, good dog. We got you.
Got a castle with a solid gold floor. No, I don't. I don't even got a boat, nor do I got a chauffeur, but I'm not a chauffeur. You don't wanna fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years I probably go for, just like you're
living. See, and like this, something like this, bro, is okay, he's rapping fast, cool, he's doing it, he's proven to us that he's still got it, bro. But I just feel like that supersonic speed right there just wasn't necessary. You know what I'm saying? It feels like he just threw it in. Just you know what I'm saying? Like, it doesn't, I prefer what he was doing with the normal sort of flow that he had. And then when he speeds it up, it almost sounds like he's just trying to force it. You know what I mean? Like, I'm not trying to sound like a hater. I'm really not. I love Eminem, like I said. But this, for me, just isn't hitting like it probably should. You know what I mean?
We all cool. Yeah. Dre, me and the dog, good dog. We got you.
Got a castle with a solid gold floor. No, I don't. I don't even got a boat, nor do I got a chauffeur, but I like the chauffeur. You don't want to fuck around, we'll start no war. 20 more years, I probably go for. Just like your lip and you got a cold sore. My shit is like motherfucking herpes. You ain't never gonna say I don't got it no more. Bitch, literally, it's liquidity. You kidding me? Dying laughing's only way you're killing me. I'm getting ready to get clapped. The committee of the wittiest bitch. I snap it, cause tibia. You want to get silly with the bars? I'm frivolous, but I'm as witty and litty as my city is east side till I die, bitch. I will reptilian like a chameleon. The killer instinct with the pins ink and they're in sync like a faucet. How the fuck do I even think of this ridiculous shit? I'm a quarter of a century deep, but I can't be beat. Nah. To the day me and the grim reap me. I'm 10 toes down, till I'm 6 feet deep. Windows down in the Benzie Jeep, hollering at a bimbo, beep, beep, beep. She says she fucks with an MTV to the MB side, be slim CD. I can see why you envy me, you get no ass like an MTC. So this shit comes with a warning for all of you punks and you corny little fucks. I woke up on my fuck shit this morning.
Now count it, 5, 10.
Yeah, that was kind of fire.
25, 30. Yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny, earn it just to burn it.
This hook is ass. That hook is ass. I don't know what the fuck that hook even means, but. All right, so this one was interesting, bro. I didn't think Eminem was gonna get absolutely cooked. Quote from Eminem, thrown in the furnace on his own track, bro. But that's exactly what we got here, bro. Again, I'm not trying to sound like a hater. I'm not hating on Eminem. Love me some Eminem, bro. But just this verse and this song just didn't really hit for me the way it probably hit for everybody else. You know what I'm saying? I think Jack Harlow absolutely slid on this damn beat, bro. Jack Harlow probably had my favorite verse. I love that bar. He's like, I'm the cold-blooded version of the song title. That was hard as fuck, bro. I love Jack Harlow on this track. Cordae, he came in here. He was just basic standard Cordae. He did his thing. His verse was dope. Eminem, again, it wasn't terrible, but it was a little disappointing for me. I don't know, man. Maybe it's just because he ran out of things to say because he said he's been in the game so long. He's 75 years old. He's said everything, so now he just says whatever's hip and cool in hip-hop now. But it just seems like Eminem is trying to prove that he still got it by sort of updating his sound and his writing and his rapping to fit sort of the modern type of style, bro. He sounds like a very cringe dad trying to be hip with his teenage children. You know what I'm saying? Eminem I wasn't really rocking with, but the song overall, I thought the beat was fire. Overall, the song is cool, it's decent, but it wasn't nothing too crazy.